Welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on how to manage supplemental doclets and report packages. Supplemental documents such as procedures, instructions, and reference material can be uploaded into a report package as a supplemental doclet. Supplemental documents can be any type of document file, for example, PDF, Excel, Word, and so on. Supplemental doclets are not included in the report package output, and they are excluded from the review and sign-off processes for the report package. Please see our tutorials on managing report package content and authoring and approving doclets for more information about basic doclet management and workflow. I'm signed in as the owner of this report package, and I want to add an ad hoc Excel template to help the report package authors. I'll add a supplemental doclet. I'll name the supplemental doclet and add an optional description. Next, I'll upload a file. Note that unlike a non-supplemental doclet, you must upload a file for a supplemental doclet. I'll assign an author and save the supplemental doclet. Notice the supplemental doclet icon. I'll move it to the finance section. Following the same steps, I added a PDF and a PowerPoint file as supplemental doclets. Let's see what these look like to the doclet authors. Authors can manage supplemental doclets during the author phase. You can check out, download, upload, check in, and submit supplemental doclets for approval. However, because they are not included in the report package output, you cannot preview a supplemental doclet's content online. You must download supplemental doclets and open them in their native programs to view them. When authors upload supplemental doclets, there is no restriction on the file type, and the report package style sample is not applied. For example, I can upload a Word document to replace the financials PDF. Notice that the upload dialog box doesn't compare the document styles to the report package style sample. Enterprise Performance Reporting supports versioning for supplemental doclets. After I check in my changes, I'll select Inspect from the Actions menu. Notice that the version is listed as version 2. On the Versions tab, you can view and download the files that have been uploaded for this supplemental doclet. Authors can also work with supplemental doclets in Smart View. Word, Excel, and PowerPoint supplemental doclets open in their respective programs and support the same workflow options as non-supplemental doclets. For example, when I open the investor presentation, PowerPoint is launched and I can use the performance reporting ribbon to check out, upload, check in, and submit the supplemental doclet. Other file types, such as PDF, can be launched from Smart View, but all workflow actions must be performed through the Enterprise Performance Reporting web interface. Let's assume the author phase for this report package is now complete. If the report package includes a review phase, the report package owner starts it now. Notice that none of the supplemental doclets are included in the review instance. The report package owner starts the review cycle. Non-supplemental doclets are now open for review comments. Supplemental doclets are not available for review. Finally, if there is a sign-off phase for the report package, all supplemental doclets must be completed and checked in before the sign-off phase can be started. In this tutorial, you learned how to manage and author supplemental doclets. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.